Our problem is 14n cubed s squared times 2n squared s to the fourth power. We're going to multiply the 2 and 14, which we get to be 28. Now we're going to add the exponents. So we have n 3 plus 2 s to the power of 2 plus 4. So our final answer is going to be 28 n to the fifth power, s to the sixth power.